Well, you know what they say? Turnabout is fair play. I want to take you back to Capital Punishment in Washington, D.C. last night, our brand new pay-per-view. It was Big Show versus Alberto Del Rio. The matchup hadn't even started when Mark Henry got a bit of revenge.
I've never seen anything like this in my life.
Man.
Mark Henry comes in, lifts up the Big Show. It was incredible. Look at this. And he hoists him. And then,
Man.
Right through the table.
Like picking up the deep freeze, man.
Oh, man, when was the last time you saw something like that happen?
Never.
Never is right.
Mark Henry is set to take on Kane, and the power is with the WWE Universe to pick the stipulation.
We don't want to be anywhere around this man when he is angry.
Will it be A, a body slam match, B, an arm wrestling match, or C, an over-the-top rope match?
Still text, tabulating the votes right now, I understand.
Text A, B, or C to 46993.
You see what happens when the world's largest athlete meets the world's strongest man.
Still have time to vote, right?
Somebody gets punished. Just like that Capital Punishment last night. You see, Big Show, you got punished. Just like you punished me last Friday night on SmackDown. But there's two fundamental differences between us. All of your fans know that when you walk the earth shakes. But Big Show, when I walk the earth, all these people saying what? They shake. You see, bigger is not always better. Just like my music says, when you're dealing with the world's strongest man, somebody's gonna get their ass kicked.
Man.
Mark Henry in some mood here tonight on Monday Night Raw as he gets set to do battle with Big Show's former tag team partner. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Mark Henry in a foul mood, set to take on Kane, but it is up to the WWE Universe to, well, pick the stipulation of this power to the people.
Find out what it's gonna be.
I like the over the top myself, guys.
Oh,
man.
Well, Mark Henry has a sly little smirk on his face. He seems pretty confident, pretty happy about that. I just said earlier, I wouldn't want to be in an arm wrestling. Oh!
Man.
Well, Mark Henry is the world's strongest man, so this may not be good news for that man, Kane.
He could get his arm ripped out of his shoulder.
Let's not underestimate Kane, guys. No. Kane's a big guy. I mean, he can hold his own. He's been holding his own in the WWE for quite some time. Let's see what happens.
Oh, he don't come any more powerful than Kane or meaner. He's certainly not going to intimidate Kane. He's certainly not going to scare Kane.
So let's see what Mark Henry is capable of in this arm wrestling. Remember, Kane, a friend and a tag team partner of the man Mark Henry injured last night, the Big Show.
This is gonna be good right here, guys.
Well, these guys have been partners, they've traveled together, but I would venture to say they've not ever said, hey, let's see who's the strongest and have an arm wrestling match. Mark Henry a little hesitant there.
I think Kane has an advantage with that evil eye.
Two can play that game right there.
Two, three.
Here we go, guys, here we go. Kane's holding his own right now.
Wow, his veins bulging, oh man.
Looks like Kane may have a slight advantage.
Man, but look at that big bicep on Mark Henry right there. Look at that arm, man. It looked like a thigh.
Now Mark Henry and his power begin to take control.
Oh, that's it right there. The momentum has shifted one side. There's no way Kane is going to be able to come back to that.
Wait a minute.
Hold the phone.
Whoa. Oh, man.
What?
Whoa.
Well, Mark Henry, no interest in finishing up this arm wrestling contest.
Well, no, he obviously got himself disqualified there.
Oh, man, what a right.
We got to fight, guys. Get rid of that arm wrestling table. We got to fight tonight. Oh, man, the beast is unleashed right now in Mark Henry. Never seen Mark Henry with this aggression, with this attitude
now. Mark, don't do this.
Well, look what Big Show did to him last Friday night. Sent him to a hospital. And Mark Henry looking to do the same to Kane here on Raw.
Man.
No, you're talking hard now. Look at
Whoa, man. Did you hear that?
Did I?
That's the new aggression from Mark Henry right there, guys. You don't want to see this guy like this. Guys, this is a message. This is a message right here to Big Show right here. Straight up.
Booker, you might want to be quiet so we can hear what Mark Henry's saying.
Come on, Mark, you should be your partner.
All I can say is yes, sir, whatever you want. Booker, get in there, Booker. Go ahead, get in there. Come on, Booker, you're talking all that trash about it.
Shut up, Cole. Watch out.
Mark Henry. Folks, you got to see his eyes. You've got to see the eyes of Mark Henry. There is a meanness and an anger in them I've never, ever seen before. Mark Henry with Kane up high.
No, no, not again.
Oh, my goodness.
Where
you
at?
The hell is wrong with Mark Henry?
Where you at? I don't see nobody jumping. I don't see nobody jumping.
Well, you see, this started out as an arm wrestling match. When Mark Henry couldn't get an easy victory, he punches, sucker punches his former partner, Kane, and watch this.
Check this out, guys. Man. Mark Henry has lost it, guys. Mark Henry has definitely lost his cool.
You think I'm playing with you? Let him suffer. Let him suffer like I suffer. I don't get no respect. Ain't nobody gonna get no peace around here as long as I'm doing this.
Never seen Mark like this before, guys. He threatened me. I mean, I ain't got nothing to do with this.
I wish somebody would.
He's not showing any favorites right now. He's,
I did this.
He's going to knock down anybody
I
in this path.
This out. This Esther Stone. My heart don't pump too late. Put your hands on me.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Mark Henry absolutely crazed here tonight.
And it's about to get crazy around here.
Well, Christian just went high risk moments ago. It didn't pan out well for Christian. Will things be different for Kane?
This is it right here, guys.
Yeah, this could be back to the line time for Christian.
This is
the beginning to the end.
This is it right here. Oh, here comes Mark Henry.
Oh!
My goodness.
And the world's strongest man.
Winner of this match as a result of a disqualification, Kane!
Man.
Mark Mark Henry, who began the assault on Kane Monday, continuing tonight.
Wait. Hold up. Hold up a minute. Well, Christian, you lost again. But I understand that it wasn't your fault this time that Mark Henry got involved. So I tell you what, I'm going to give you a chance to redeem yourself. Now, you can win a world title opportunity if you can win this tag team match that I'm about to make right now. You and Mark Henry versus Kane and this man.
The assault, you know, keep in mind something here. We've been talking about Mark Henry's assault on the Big Show. It was the way Big Show attacked Mark Henry last week. Mark Henry had him stretched out of this arena for the first time in his career. A thunderous chokeslam.
Did you see that? God, that was impressive. One hand taking this big man up, and the world's strongest man, guys.
And guys, we're getting word now, just mentioned Big Show, he's been taken to another medical facility as we speak because of the attack by Mark Henry earlier tonight. So that is how dangerous Mark Henry has become.
Oh, I'm not liking the looks of this right now. Randy Orton is feeling it.
When Randy Orton gets into this zone, Orton, perhaps the most dangerous superstar around SmackDown.
The apex predator of WWE. Oh! Vintage Orton.
That power slam.
I am Mark Henry, and I am the king of the jungle. I fear no man nor beast. Many say that my opponent is a monster. Well, I call him prey. And tonight, the world will see that a monster is no match for a silverback.
For 14 years, I have unleashed my own brand of pain, misery, and suffering on the WWE Universe. Men who knew no fear trembled at the sound of my name. I've haunted the nightmares of everyone who's ever faced me. But lately, I'm the one who's haunted. Tonight, Mark Henry will be the vehicle by which I reawaken the monster within. And the WWE Universe will remember once and for all why I am the devil's favorite.
See that?
the other rooms?